Hello and welcome to this special screening of The Valley of Guanju from 1969. Now the film had a long development process and was originally the brainchild of Willis O'Brien, the creator of King Kong in 1933. Ray Harryhausen, the special effects animator, actually worked with Willis O'Brien and developed this project for himself. Originally, Guanju wasn't going to be a T-Rex dinosaur, but he was going to be a prehistoric bear and perhaps a giant lizard, as you can see in these production drawings. When it was decided to bring dinosaurs and cowboys together, fans of Ray Harryhausen were very excited. Initially, the film received a poor release and so wasn't seen by many of his fans, but today it's considered a classic. Not to mention the amazing lassoing sequence where cowboys lasso a T-Rex. This was created by having a Jeep in the center of the desert with a pole arm on it, and the cowboys who were shot on location would struggle with the Jeep going back and forth, and later Ray Harryhausen would create his magic and place the dinosaur in the center of the scene. Now, all of the creatures that you'll see on screen are owned and restored by the Ray and Diana Harryhausen Foundation. So you can log on to our website and take a look at the films that influenced Jurassic Park and pretty much all dinosaur films that came afterwards. Not only are there large dinosaurs, as you'd expect in a dinosaur film, there are some very small ones too. And Eohippus makes its very first screen appearance, a small prehistoric horse. Everyone has their favorites. Maybe you can tweet or Instagram us and let us know what yours are. But check us out at rayharryhausen.com, where you can find out more about our restoration program and our exhibitions as well. Enjoy the film.